and the cop flipped his spotlight on us. So we'll see what's going on. Okay, there he goes.